going into it, initially my thought was just telling the story using the pirates who don't do anything.
He had come up with the concept of placing it within a contemporary framework. And he was on page 17 and still hadn't gotten to the story of Jonah. And that was when we